Good morning, my lovely kids. I know you are happy at home with your family, with your friends, having great fun at home. I, Jinal Thakkar, we will be learning mathematics together. So, let's start the session. So, students, our first chapter is comparison. The chapter is huge. It will be divided into two or three videos. This is the first part of the video. Let's start the session. In this first part, we will be covering three topics. First is big and small. Second is biggest and smallest. Third is long, short. We will be learning the topics with a game. I know children love games. Big means big, size big. When you see the star, it is huge in size. See, this is a big star. This is the small star. How we identify? According to the size we identify. Jo bada hoga, hum usse bolenge big. Jo chota hoga, we will call them small. As you see, the first star is big and the second star is small. Now let's take another example. This is ball. This size of ball is big and this size of ball is small. I hope this concept is clear with you all. So let's move further with some more examples. In this image, you have to draw a star around the biggest one. Biggest, it is mentioned here, bigger or biggest. Bigger means aapko in dono mein se koi bhi ek jo aapko bada lagta hai uske upar aapko star karna hai. Let's start the game. Okay, ye ek apple, this is the another apple. In dono apples mein se which one is bigger in size? Yes, you are right, this one. Now, second, it is a pencil. Which pencil is bigger in size? First one or second one? Yes, you are right. The first pencil is bigger in size. Now it comes to ice cream. I know in summers, child loves to have a ice cream. Especially I love lot. So, which ice cream is bigger in size? Which one you will have? Oh, this one or this one? This one. Very good. So, let's proceed further. This is your textbook first exercise. The first exercise is of big and small. The elephant is big. This is big. Elephant is big in size. As we saw, elephant is big in size. Now it comes to rabbit. Rabbit is smaller in size. Elephant was big in size. Rabbit is smaller in size. So, now there are two questions. We have to select and we have to tick. First, we will read the heading. Tick the small fruit. We have to tick the small fruit. In this two fruit, which one is small? Apple or watermelon? We have to select which one is smaller in size. So, watermelon is small or apple is small? Yes, you are right. Apple is small. We will tick here. Now, again we will read the question. Tick the big fish. We have to tick the big one. This is a fish and this is a fish. Which fish is big in size? This one or this one? Yes, you are right. This fish is big in size. We will tick this. I hope this concept is clear. Big and small. Big means the size in big. Small is the object or the length is reduced or it is smaller in size. So let's move further. Yo! Now you will reply this. First, always remember, read the heading, read the question. Circle the small plant. Out of these two plants, circle the smaller one. We have to circle the smaller one out of these two. This is the smaller one or this is the smaller one? Yes, you are right. This is the smaller one. We will circle the smaller one. So, let's move to second question. Always remember, read the question. Circle the small animal. In this, we are asked to circle the small animal. Which one is small? Lion or rabbit? Yes, you are right. My kids are so smart. Circle the big bird. Remember, in the question, we are asked to circle the big bird. Out of these two, which one is bigger in looks? This one or this one? Yes, this one. I will circle the big one. So, let's move further. The fourth question is, circle the big insect. We have to circle the insect which is bigger in size. One or two? Think. One or two? Yes, you are right. The second one. Let's move further. Now, the next topic. Biggest and smallest. Here it is in an example for you. Biggest means इन तीनों में से जो सबसे बड़ा, smallest means इन तीनों apples में से सबसे छोटा. I repeat again, biggest means the bigger one out of these three. Smallest means the smaller one out of this three. I hope now you are able to understand. So, let's move further with more examples to have a clear image of bigger and smaller. Always remember, read the question. Circle the biggest object in each group. I have to circle the biggest object in each group. मुझे क्या करना है इन तीनों ऑब्जेक्ट्स में से जो सबसे बड़ा है मुझे उसको सर्कल करना है. लेट्स स्टार्ट. ओके, आर यू विथ मी? यस. वन, टू और थ्री, विच वन इज बिगर? यस, यू आर राइट. दिस इज एप्पल. ए पी पी एल ई, एप्पल. नेक्स्ट, मूव फर्दर. Now we have three options of banana. One banana, second banana and third banana. Which one is bigger? I will select it. This one or this one? Yes, you are right. Now go to pineapple. I have three pineapples. I have to select the pineapple which is bigger in size. First one is bigger. Second one is bigger or third one is bigger? Think. You are right. Second one is bigger in size. Now it comes to cherry. First cherry, second cherry or third cherry? Which cherry is bigger in size? Think about. First one or third one? Yes, you are right. Now it comes to grapes. I have three options of grapes. I have to select which one is bigger in size. One, two and three. The third one is bigger in size. My kids are so smart. Now, this is the second exercise of your textbook. I know textbooks are not available yet, but you can refer this PDF. I have scanned the image and I have added it. Here is page number 6, exercise 2, biggest and smallest. Now, let's solve the exercise. I know the concept is almost clear in your mind. Always remember, read the question. Take the biggest. I have to take the biggest. इन तीनों में से जो सबसे बड़ा है साइज में वो हमें टिक करना है. दिस वन और दिस वन. यस यू आर राइट. वेयर आई विल टिक इन दिस बॉक्स आई विल मेक अ राइट मार्क. नाउ लेट्स गो फर्दर. अगेन रिमेंबर रीड द क्वेश्चन. टिक द स्मॉलेस्ट. आई हैव टू टिक द स्मॉल एनिमल. It is rabbit, sheep, cow. Which one is smaller animal? This one, or this one? Yes, you are right. This one. Let's move further. Oh, circle the smallest. Each group. In this, we have to circle the smaller one. In first group children, which one is smaller one? First, second or third? Now it's your turn for reply. Yes, first one. In second group, which one is smaller? Remember, we have to take the smallest object. One, two, three. Yes, you are right. It's first one. In third one, which one is smaller in size? This one. In fourth one, first, second, third. Which one is? Yes, my children are so smart. Now it comes butterfly. Which one is smaller out of these three? First, second, third. Think. Yes, you are right. So we have completed two topics till now. Let's move further. The third topic is long and short. L-O-N-G. Long. Long means height mein long. Short. S-H-O-T. Short. Let me move further or you are tired? I know you are tired now. Let it be for your today. We will continue long and short tomorrow or in next video. Today we covered two topics. Big and small, biggest and smallest. I hope you will do everything perfectly. I know my child will do properly the worksheet which will be given by the school. Till that, stay healthy, stay fit, take care. God bless you. Bye.